at the going down of the sun, and in the morning we will remember them. But where our desires are and our hope profound, felt as a wellspring that is hidden from our sight, to the innermost heart of their own land they are known as the stars unknown to the the stars that shall be bright when we are dust, moving in marches upon the heavenly plain, as the stars that are starry in the time of our